Hey there, are you experiencing intermittent connectivity issues when your app hosted on Azure App Services attempts to connect to other services on Azure? One of the most common issues is related to SNAT boot exhaustion. In this demo, the Python app deployed connects to an Azure database for MySQL, which is affected by SNAT boot exhaustion. If your destination is an Azure service that supports service endpoints, you can avoid SNAT boot exhaustion issue by using regional VNet integration and service endpoints or private endpoints. In this demo, the MySQL database is in a VNet and has a private endpoint enabled. To enable the web app to connect to the database over a private network, we will enable VNet integration on the web app. Please follow these steps. Go to the networking data of the web app. Select virtual network integration. Select the VNet and the subnet for the web app to be integrated into. You may have to create the subnet if it does not already exist. Click on connect. Ensure that the database allows access from the required subnet or network. That's it. The web app will now connect to the database over a private network, avoiding SNAT boot exhaustion issues. Thank you.